The Biochip Microfluidic Technology System is a microfluidic cartridge-based system that uses the chemiluminescence principle for multiplex assays of serum-specific IgE.
Compared with other detection methods, the BioIC systems has the advantages of being low cost and requiring less serum to detect serum IgE.
The implications of this technique extend towards the diagnosis of allergy diseases such as rhinitis and asthma, because many of these patients are sensitized to common detectable allergens.
Although this method can provide insight into respiratory allergy diseases, it can also be applied to other systems, such as food and skin allergies.
As this technique is easier to use and has a lower demand for operator training, individuals new to the system can learn to use it quickly.
Visual demonstration of this matter is critical as the 3.2 step determines whether the test is successful, and it requires skillful manual operation.